is going on, you know, to Bishop Boy Sam, to official, never unofficial, you feel what I'm saying? Today, I got a special video for you guys, but if you guys are new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe, man. Give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and look, don't forget to turn on those post notifications because YouTube is tripping. We are on the road to 1,000 subscribers, man. Thank you guys for 800 subscribers, you feel what I'm saying? Look, it's been, I really enjoy it, you feel me? I really don't care about subscribers, but thank you guys, man, for real. So I wanted to keep saying it maybe every video. I'm not reacting to that 6ix9ine song, bro. Bro, I'm not reacting. I told you, I'm not the type of person that hops on a freaking clout. But if you want to grow on YouTube, you don't hop on the trend. You don't hop on, bro. Do you know that there's hundreds of freaking reacts? First of all, that video is inappropriate. That's first of all, you know, for real. But there's hundreds of freaking videos being dropped today, right? There's about 500s of videos being dropped today. Are you telling me, out of 100, my video is gonna blow up? Out of 100, I don't care about views or anything like that. First, because I told you, first of all, it's inappropriate. And also, like, bro, I don't want to ruin my reputation on my channel, you feel what I'm saying? For people who just, like, are newly coming to my channel and be like, ew, this is who you listen to? No, you feel me? First of all, if you want to grow on YouTube, right, stop. Like, I know it's good to hop on a trend, but that's, honestly, that's not how you grow up, because you're one of those people, one out of thousands of people that's literally reacted to the same thing, you feel me? If you want to get to grow on this channel, grow on the channel, on your channel, and you're doing reactions, do like reactions that nobody have seen before. You feel what I'm saying? That's how you grow on YouTube, for real. So you're gonna be reacting to Chris Stapleton. Either way, you feel what I'm saying? I haven't reacted to Chris Stapleton since last week. So this is a perfect day on a Friday to react to Chris Stapleton. You feel what I'm saying? Without further ado, let's go ahead and react to Chris Stapleton. Either way, I told you Chris Stapleton is freaking lit. You know me. You know what I'm saying? Country Sam is not right. He's not here right now. He's actually sleeping. So let's go right to it. Chris Stapleton always has that little smooth guitar type of like vibe before he gets right to the freaking lyrics, and I really do like that, you feel me? For sure.
We pass in the hall on our way to separate rooms. The only time we ever talk is when the monthly bills are due. We go to work, we go to church, we fake the perfect life. I'm past the point to give a damn, and all my tears cry. We can just go on like this. Say the world will call it quits. Baby, you can go, you can stay, but I won't love you either way.
I like the freaking, you know what I'm saying, the vibe to the guitar, Chris, you feel me?
It's been so long since I felt anything inside these walls. You can't hate, you can't hurt, and you don't feel it all. I used to cry and stay up nights and wonder what went wrong. I It's been hard, hearts can only do that for so long. We can just go on like this, say the world will call it quits. Baby, you can go, you can stay, but I won't love you either way.
Pictionary time, you feel what I'm saying? Look, this is the time. I want to give you what this music, like what I picture in my mind when I listen to this music. So look, you know what I'm saying? Sit back with me, you feel me? So you're literally like you just got heartbroken. Your girl just broke up with you, you feel me? Your girl just broke up with you. Not even your girl, like you just got into like your argument with your best friend, or you got separated or something like that. Or even your girl broke up with you. And you just literally just there, like, you know what I'm saying? You're literally your band, like, bro, I never been through a heartbreak, so, you know what I'm saying? Look, I've been single for 18 years, and I'm 18 years old, you feel me? And I am happy, you feel me? I don't really care about no girlfriends or nothing like that. But, so you just literally just laying there in your bed, just like, wow. Or you're about to cry, right? Because you just got into, like, a breakup. So just throw this song, you know what I'm saying? Throw this song, and you, look, when I listen to the song after a breakup, it just like it just makes me want to cry even more. No, I just want to not say that this song is bad, but it's just like, bro, this song is actually like this song. Loki was about to cry in this video because it was beautiful, man. You feel me? So, but that's what I think about when I listen to the song. Cause you know me, I think when I listen to the song, I think of what the song means to me, and what the song, like, what I can use with the song, or, you know what I'm saying? Freaking fire. You know Chris Stapleton is always fire. You know that. You know what I'm saying? If you got any Chris Stapleton song, please leave a link down below. You feel what I'm saying? Let me go ahead and call Country Sam out for you guys to end up the video. You feel what I'm saying? It's only right. I got you. Hold on real quick.
All right, go ahead and take it.
Alrighty. So my brother Sam told me that he wanted me to end on this video. If you guys are new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Please give this video a thumbs up. Share this video with your friends. And look, don't forget to turn on those post notifications, because you know how YouTube is. It's tripping. You feel what I'm saying? If you have any link suggestions of Chris Stapleton, one of my favorite country singers, go ahead and leave the link down below. Like I said, leave the link down below. Do not put the name of the music. Put the link, you feel me? Because it'll be easier for me and you to look up this music and react to it. You feel what I'm saying? Look, it's been your boy Sam 2 Official, never unofficial. Look, don't forget to stay safe, stay healthy, and don't forget to stay positive, man. If you haven't bought your Bible, go ahead and buy your Bible. Pray every single day, and don't forget to trust and believe in God, man. It's been your boy Sam 2 Official, never, no, not even Sam 2 Official, Country Sam, back with another video. You feel me? It's me, your boy, Country Sam. And I'm out, man. Have an amazing, wonderful, explicit, and a blessed day. I'm out, my mother.